job here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Well, there are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Oh, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent.
Up to meet it! Cut out in the nick of time. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's put it on the right now. What's on? Looking to break out here. He's making a real surge on the left. He's left his man. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Goes for goal! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And now the breakaway.
Chance to shoot.
Themselves into the lead.
Surprise, surprise. He just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that.
And here's Lacazette. Lacazette unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. It's Lacazette!
Sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through them. That was a good example, great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Arsenal have a couple of goals without reply, it's 2-0.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now, the only doubt is how many is coming.
Great strength on the ball. Now, and the shot!
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Papastathopoulos. Hector Bellerin drives it forward. Oh, that's neat. Arsenal are in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. The action has already resumed here. No changes at half-time that we're aware of. Out to the right. Efficiency.
quality of movement and certainty of outcome. It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved to.
Arsenal take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Socrates plays it forward.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Plays it out to the wing.
And through to the goalkeeper.
Battles to win it back.
Well, the pressure is relentless. It's a very, very high press.
Yeah, because it's all about winning the ball back at the earliest opportunity, a trigger by one player for the others to follow, and designed to force opposition mistakes.
Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Cuts it out. Tries to locate someone up front. Guendouzi tries to stroke it through. Forward it goes.
Just wasn't expecting a good goal to myself, Ben, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
It's looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Nice to get it forward quickly.
Up to Bailey. Hoists it forward.
Oh, well intercepted. Really alerts the danger.
Drives it towards the front.
And there goes the final whistle.
Arsenal half apart. Opponents torn apart. Comprehensive with us.
Your thoughts on today's game, Mitchell? Arsenal can certainly give themselves a pat on the back.